me, Answer the Call is a special charity. Coming from a family of firemen, my dad, my uncle, my grandfather, it's a charity that hits home for me, and I'm always happy to come out every year to this great event and just support a great cause.
Well, I think it's important to us to let maybe their loved ones know that they're not by themselves, that you know, we're here with them. You know, if they lost someone, we lost someone with them. So, you know, and they're first responders. So whenever something go down, they're the first to go into the fight. So it's something that, as New Yorkers, you feel good by giving back.
We have to support the people that protect and serve us. You know, I think they do so much and obviously offer their lives every day. So obviously to give back to their families when something tragic happens is the least we could do.
Yeah, because, you know, these people are giving themselves to the service of us, and, you know, to keep us safe, whether it's running into a, you know, burning building, trying to help someone, trying to save a life, you know, there's many ways that they can be harmed and yet they still do it. So to help out those families that have to deal with that sacrifice is what we should be doing.
It's so easy to forget the jobs they do and take them for granted. And it's people like Rusty Staub and it's charities like this that remind us that these people need help, these families need help, and if we're in a position to help, that we really should give back to the city that gives us so much.
We believe that when a first responder is killed in the line of duty, that it is our responsibility to be there to provide support to the families left behind. Our goal is to be here for the rest of these families' lives. Our goal is to raise enough funds to make a meaningful difference in their lives. Thanks to everybody here today, we are one step closer to that goal.
He was so philanthropic to see somebody that was so famous and so important growing up and remind me about how important these things are when I was too young to even understand it. I mean, that's truly being a role model.
What he started will live on for life. That's what you want to do. I mean, you want to have a legacy, a positive legacy, that when you leave this, when you leave maybe this earth, what you said here in motion will always go on. So great job he did.
He'll be missed dearly, but he's left a great legacy behind.
For over 30 years, Rusty dedicated his life to providing support to the families of our fallen heroes. He started more than just a charity, he started a family. We'll miss his leadership, his friendship, but we pledge to continue what he started. And I ask everyone, rather than giving a moment of silence, I'd love a rousing round of applause for our friend Rusty.
Hi, I'm Larry Johnson, and I'm proud to answer the call.
I'm Ryan Mara, and I'm proud to answer the call.
I'm Nick Mangold, and I'm proud to answer the call.
I'm Tim Parker, and I'm proud to answer the call.
I'm Don LaGreca, and I'm proud to answer the call.
Thank you, Rusty.